Got it by the head. Or the neck, I should say. I'm hoping he lets go and puts the face, the mouse, in his mouth first. Always seems to struggle when he gets it by the front. Just let go, Ace, and go wrap it around the side. Takes him longer whenever he gets the front end of things going. He has literally now moved down to the center of the body. I don't know if he's trying to make his way to the tail or back end and start there where he likes to start usually. But notice I did move the bedding out of the way this time. I did read that it's okay if they get some of the bedding on their catch, but I figured if it was out of the way, it'd be better. Not sure what he's doing. It looks like he's like biting him or something. First it looked like his fangs were stuck, or his teeth were stuck inside the skin as he's trying to like loosen his grip and move it around. He hasn't now let go, but he's like sniffing or using his tongue to check the thing area out. It's so weird. Normally he just eats it right away. You're okay, baby. No one else is in there. No one's gonna hurt you. Just enjoy your meal. Oh, it surprised me completely. After sniffing around, he found the tail, and it looked like he was going to go for the tail, and then he slipped back around, sniffed the head, and here he is. Literally picked it right up. Started going to town. Good job, Ace. Shouldn't take too much time now that he's got it all in there. How big his jaw gets underneath. Love how they can unhinge it. Get that arm in there. And he's done. But he's gonna be one happy boy. Nice and full.